Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. We can hopefully expect the second launch of this year as soon as tomorrow. The OneWeb 16 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 9th at 4:55 a.m. UTC, or today, Sunday 8th at 11:55 p.m. EST. We can also hopefully expect another launch the following day. The Starlink 24 mission is currently scheduled for Tuesday 10th at 4:15 a.m. UTC, or tomorrow, Monday 9th at 11:15 p.m. EST. There is another launch we could expect soon that I want to show in addition to those two launches. The Falcon Heavy USSF 67 mission is currently scheduled for this coming week, with Thursday 12th at 10:45 p.m. UTC or 5:45 p.m. EST. SpaceX posted a tweet with a couple of pictures of the Falcon Heavy rocket being prepared in the hangar. I wanted to share this incredibly cool footage that SpaceX posted on Twitter of an uninterrupted, sped-up Falcon 9 launch and landing from the Transporter 6 mission. There was a tweet posted related to SpaceX's drone ship, Of Course I Still Love You. It says, high-resolution satellite imagery reveals that SpaceX has made modifications to its West Coast drone ship over the past month. The existing wings were removed and replaced with ones similar to those on a shortfall of gravitas. There was an article posted about the Polaris Dawn crew on their website. It says the Polaris Dawn crew participated in a decompression sickness study to characterize the risk of the planned Polaris Dawn decompression profile in the 20-foot chamber at NASA's Johnson Space Center in Houston, Texas. Heading to Boca Chica, the orbital launch mount was seen being prepared for weight testing. After having done some load testing, the testing rig was removed. Here's a view of the berm extension at the launch site. The chopstick catching arms were seen being tested. On Twitter, somebody asked Musk about a possible end of January launch for the first orbital Starship flight. He responded and said, "We have a real shot at late February. March launch attempt appears highly likely." Starship 24 was lifted off of the Pad B test mount. Ship 25 continues to be worked on in the high bay. The methane tank for Super Heavy Booster 10 was seen being moved to the mid bay. Booster 7 has continued to be worked on in the Mega Bay, with rollout hopefully soon. SpaceX has a bunch of possible closures for this coming week. They have a possible closure for tomorrow, Monday 9th, then Wednesday 11th, Thursday 12th and Friday 13th. As always, I have to say thanks to both Nick Ansuini and Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.